Right, so first job of the day is to get this cleaned up. Awesome. It's all covered in oil. Put the bag over there. Let's do that. Right. Okay. Right. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Right, so if the bag don't want to stay there, it can go behind there. Right. So, first thing, gunk. Right. Oops, spreading of the gunk. And then I'm not expecting this to come up like brand new, but certainly I do expect it to clean up of all the oil that's in it. Okay, bit more gunk. Nice soft wire brush. Just a clean it up a fair bit. Actually, that isn't coming up too bad. All things considered. Let's try a bit of brake cleaner on it and see where it goes. That's not bad at all. And that. Let's have a. Right. Okay. Stop. Yeah, it's called gunk and it cleans everything up. There. Okie dokie, thank you.
Meanwhile,
having obtained my arc welder, I'm now going to clean these up. Cannot emphasize the importance of good welding rods. And actually, that is quite a good weld. So what I want to do is bring this up and over here. Clean up with a wire brush. We shall now winding that up a bit. Take a look at this. Right, okay, so as you can, right, let's get behind the camera. This is hot. Right, not bad. Not brilliant, but not bad. Right, so now I just need to do that side. See what then, that's what I'm doing at the moment, is that I'm trying to weld these three pieces together in one weld. Oddly enough, the welding mass seems to be working today, and it's working. Better with the arc than it ever was with the MIG. I need a better disc than that, because really that's just a polishing disc.
Get on with it.
Once the camera was off, I changed the disc away from that sandy one to this little almost dead one. That. And do that. happy with that. Needs a bit of cleaning up, but as you can see, we've got a weld that's penetrating this, a weld that's penetrating the back there, and a weld that's penetrating that. That ain't moving at all. Smack. As you can maybe see, I've flattened it. Now do these two bolts first. Right, whenever I'm doing this, inserting any old rod, I always give it a little bit of a twist like that. So,
later.
Nice. I think I'm gonna run another weld just here on a nice deep penetration on this, because that's the pivot point. Right, there we go. Penetration and everything. Right, okay, so.
1 eternity later.
too happy with that, but I mean,
yeah,
let's dip it first. But yeah, that's quite, I'm quite happy with that. I just need to build this up a little bit because I've cut it a little bit shy for my liking, so I just want to build a weld up on there. There we go. Now I want that like that. Like that. There we go.
20 minutes later.
Cleans up. No idea where the oh, there it is. I think that's about as clean as I'm going to get that. But, yeah. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be any movement there. Now look at this plug, as it should be a white one. I mean, let's be fair, it only needs to be on two wires anyway, doesn't it? Because it's... Right. Yeah. This, in case you're wondering, that is your coolant. So, with that all done, we shall put this back into here, because it's cleaned up as much as it's going to clean up. And just sit it there.